It's 10 o'clock now. Fox 35 News at 10.
But after the fire trucks left, flames broke out again.
You have certain guidelines, and you have to make sure you're meeting them or either exceeding them.
And just 18 years old, but this local teen helped his mom refinance their mortgage. He'll tell us how he did it coming up and give you a tip or two after the break. On Monday.
More signs tonight that the housing market will still get worse before it gets better. The number of foreclosed homes on or about to hit Metro Orlando's resale market has more than doubled in just the past year. Now, here's our news by the numbers. California-based Realty Track says the four-county Orlando metro area had 13,712 bank-owned properties in January. Now, that's up from 5,874 a year earlier. And all these foreclosures, well, you know what they're doing. They're driving down the price of other homes on the market, making it a tough time to sell or even refinance your mortgage. We've done story after story about many of you who have come to us for help because you can't get your home refinanced, can't get a loan mod with a lower interest rate, and basically can't even find a way to keep your home. Now, we know in many of those cases, the system failed you, but tonight we have a success story that may, if not give you hope, make you smile a little bit. This is why joining us right now, 18-year-old Danny Singh. Years ago, when he was only 14, he managed to refinance his mother's home, got it down to 4.85. Danny, thanks for coming in.
Thank you.
All right. So the first and most obvious question tonight, how did you become such a whiz kid, numbers cruncher at the age of 14?
I started handling my mother's finances when I was 11. I started with her credit cards, but then I started wanting to know about other financial aspects, and so I grew into the mortgage.
Do you get above average grades in school, or what's the deal here? I mean, because 14 years old, giving your mom direction, that's pretty much unheard of.
Doing the finances have actually improved upon my academic skills, so they've actually contributed to me getting better grades in school.
All right, but again, you just liked it? You just wanted to do it? One day you said, Mom, hey, let me do it?
No, actually, she started having to work longer hours, and so she asked me to make sure the bills were not getting late to just open the mail and just pay them.
All right, and you did it.
Yeah, I did.
All right, let's talk a little bit about this refinancing. What was the interest rate on the mom's home, on your mom's home, before you refinanced?
It was at 5.8.
Okay, and you got it down to 4.85. So when you began the process of getting that refinance, obviously your mom had to represent by signing everything, but what did you do?
I talked to Bank of America. I told they looked at her credit report. They made sure their scores were above 700. I was actually quite proud of myself for that.
You should be. Did you run into any difficulties at that time with the bank?
Well, they still didn't want they I couldn't get it originally at 4.86. They were approving her for 5.2, but then I suggested paying points, which is paying interest up front, because we were planning on living in Orlando, Florida forever. It's beautiful here, and all our families here. And so I was able to negotiate with them over the phone to lower it to 4.86. They were very pleased with the performance on the credit cards, and considering we also have our credit cards with Bank of America.
So it all worked out for you. Was it tough?
Yeah, it was, because they asked for her income. They compared her income to her credit card debt to mm-hmm. calculate the debt to income ratio.
Did you have to persuade them?
Yes, I did have to persuade them. It wasn't easy, because they have certain guidelines, and you have to make sure you're meeting them or either exceeding them.
All right, so the bottom line, the lesson for everyone to learn here tonight is be persistent. You were, and it worked.
Yes, be persistent. Don't give up. Be confident in yourself and your credit.
All right. Thank you very much, sir. We appreciate your time. Good information.
Thank you.
No, we all feel smarter already. Thanks, guys. New tonight, serious concerns about stormy weather where you live.